Afternoon, officer. A beautiful day, isn't it?
You want to just hold it? What were you doing in that freight car?
Freight car. Oh, yes, officer, of course. I can understand your confusion. You see, when I got out of my private car up ahead, I came back here to look at the interior of these freight cars to determine if they were commodious enough for some shipments that I'm planning.
I see.
It's not a simple matter, you know, to ship 10,000 head of Texas Longhorns.
Are you by any chance Bradford J. Taylor?
Bradford J. Well, I see news of my arrival has preceded me. I was hoping I could slip into town quietly without any fanfare.
I'm B. Taylor's nephew. Andy Taylor.
B's? Oh, you don't mean that. Of course, of course. Now I recall her writing to me that she was living with some relatives. Yes.
You know what might be a good idea?
If before we go home, we stop by my office and have a little chat.
Oh. Well, yes, I'd be delighted. You know, sir, I've been admiring your countryside. It reminds me of a little spot I ran across my travels. Let's see now, where was it? In the northern part of Mozambique.
We've always said the same thing.